Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today we will discuss some tricks for the countries surrounding the Black Sea and look at the adjoining region also, like Sea of Marmara, Kerch Strait, Bosphorus Strait, Dardanelles Strait, etc. So let us just start with the countries surrounding Black Sea. So see here, this is the Black Sea. What are the countries surrounding it? The first one is Ukraine. So we will take Ukraine as UK. Second one is Russia. So we will take Russia as Rus. Okay. And G is for Georgia. So we will take Georgia for Gaya. Then we have Turkey. So Turkey, for Turkey, we will take To. The next country is Bulgaria. So we will take B-O, Bo. And for Romania, we will take R-E. That means B-O and R-E, that is bore, right? So what will be the trick for the country surrounding Black Sea? It will be UK, Rus, Gaya, to bore hua. UK stands for Ukraine, Rus for Russia, Gaya means G for Georgia, to means T for Turkey, bore mein B-O is for Bulgaria and R is for Romania. So UK, Rus, Gaya to bore gaya. That is Ukraine, Russia, Georgia, Turkey, Bulgaria and Romania. And this is in the clockwise direction. So we have learned the trick for the countries in clockwise direction. So even if UPSC asks you that arrange the countries clockwise or anti-clockwise, you will be easily able to do that. So let us just remember it once again. UK, Rus, Gaya, to bore gaya. That means UK is for Ukraine, Rus is for Russia, Gaya is for Georgia, to is for Turkey, and bore is for Bulgaria and Romania. So this was the trick. Now you can see it here that we have Sea of Azov. Now this Sea of Azov and the Black Sea, they are connected by a strait which is known as the Kerch Strait. So remember, Sea of Azov and Black Sea, they are connected by the Kerch Strait. Or Kerch Strait, it connects Sea of Azov and Black Sea. Now see here, this is the Sea of Marmara. It is a completely inland sea in the country of Turkey. So you can see it here, Turkey. And we know that Turkey, it belongs to both Asia as well as Europe, right? How? Due to this sea, that is Sea of Marmara. It divides Turkey as parts of two continents, that is Asia and Europe. And you can see it here also, Istanbul, which is a city in Turkey. It belongs to both Asia part as well as Europe part. So remember, Istanbul is a city in Turkey which belongs to both Asia and Europe. Okay, so and Sea of Marmara, it is an inland sea in Turkey and it divides Turkey into two parts, and two parts, one of them belongs to Europe and another part belongs to Asia. Okay, now when we go from Black Sea to the Sea of Marmara, which strait we encounter? And when we go from Sea of Marmara to this Aegean Sea, which strait we encounter? Let us look into that. So see here, this is the Sea of Marmara, which is a completely inland sea in Turkey, and it divides Turkey into two parts, one in Europe, another one in Asia. Now this Sea of Marmara, it is connected by the Black Sea through a strait which is known as the Bosphorus Strait. So if UPSC asks Bosphorus Strait, then it connects Black Sea with the Sea of Marmara. And the second one is Dardanelles Strait. And Dardanelles Strait connects the Sea of Marmara with the Aegean Sea. You can see it here also. We have the Bosphorus Strait, Black Sea to Sea of Marmara. And after Sea of Marmara, we have the Dardanelles Strait connecting it to the Aegean Sea. So in line, if we see and revise the three states, let us go back. The first one was Kerch Strait. Kerch Strait, jo hai, it connects the Sea of Azov to the Black Sea. The second one was the Bosphorus Strait connecting Black Sea to Sea of Marmara. And the third one was the Dardanelles Strait connecting Sea of Marmara to the Aegean Sea here, right? And the other thing that we learned, that the country surrounding Black Sea, UK, Rus, Gaya, to bore hua. Okay, you can see it here also. This is Sea of Marmara, completely inland sea in Turkey. And here we have the Bosphorus Strait connecting Black Sea to the Sea of Marmara, and Sea of Marmara is connecting Aegean Sea through the Dardanelles Strait. And Kerch Strait, remember, Kerch Strait was connecting Black Sea with the Sea of Azov. So this was it for today, guys. I hope you like the lecture, and if you do, then please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and share this video as much as possible. Thank you so much for listening. Have a very good day.